Come on, everybody, come on, come on.
It's okay. All right, newspaper meeting is in session. We don't have too long because Dickie and Rachel and Kelly have to go to soccer practice, okay? So, what's your service?
The mascot's head, we can't find it.
Oh my God, write it up, great.
Stuart, I snuck into the cafeteria and I saw what they were putting into the sandwiches, and oh my gosh, it's like sick.
Okay, get a picture. Okay, great.
I beat Mario on my Nintendo.
Write it up. That's great stuff, yes.
I wrote it in piece.
Awesome, we'll print it.
Yeah.
Great. I got moved from the B team to the A team in athletics.
This is Principal Munsler. All members of the student newspaper, be on alert. I'm shutting your little paper down. Attention, we need that room to store the football team's old uniforms. So as of 4 p.m. today, this school no longer has a student newspaper. That is all.
What are we going to do, Stu?
No! He can't stop us.
No, yeah,
no. No, because Kelly's dad has a printer.
Yeah.
And the First Amendment protects the right of a free press.
Yeah.
And for us to peaceably assemble.
Yeah.
So, we won't do this work if we have to do it in homeroom, even if we have to do it in recess.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Stop. We can't let a free press die.
No, no,
no. No, because we're going to save the news here.
Yeah.
We're saving the news.
Yeah.
You can't kill the truth. Because kids have rights. We'll do what's right. We're saving the news.